Welcome back, Bloodbath.
Party. Those balls are going to be slippery.
Nothing worse than slippery balls, Jake. Just can't get the grip you want.
Think of wood elves.
At least these elves don't try to hide behind armor. They know how it'll finish in the slaughterhouse.
He'll get an assist now, wuss.
Hey!
The team have possession. And surrounded by
goes the ball. Always a heart in the mouth moment. Well, not my heart, obviously.
I know it's an easy excuse, but it is raining. Oh!
The player's taking the ball, and the end zone is close. The attacker has an assist. Remember, you need balls to score. Oops, you high bad manners, but I gotta break in here. There's no harm in making a block on the ball carrier. Well, actually, you can do a lot of harm. That's kind of the point. Scooping up the ball with the opponent so close. Impressive.
Hey!
Fans are wrapping it, so am I. Just one more step. All this focus on the ball is against the spirit of the game. Give me more random violence.
He really plowed up the pitch on his way.
Comes the ball.
I hate it when the ball's getting hit. That's why this pass is inaccurate.
Come on.
Ouch. It must really hurt.
Stealing if I cared about that kind of thing.
That player's going for it! Ouch! That must have hurt.
Stupid to trip up like that. Bad for your head, bad for your pride.
A good time to hand off the ball, Bob?
Depends if the receiving player can grab it without dropping it. Simple as that. Jump.
Hey! Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top?
He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
Burst of speed. Always risky. His gallop shakes the whole stadium.
Touchdown! Just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
Well, with that touchdown under their belt, we can finally get this match started.
They're down a player. Easier, please.
Despite being in the lead, this team now has to kick the ball to the losing squad.
They'll want to get it back as soon as they can. These guys can't take a hit. That wouldn't have happened in my day, Jim.
team is lighter player, not a significant difference. Can impact the game.
Important thing, they gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
Better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Not a wise place to end your turn on the border of the pitch. If the player gets pushed into the crowd, well, the last time that happened, it took 3 days to piece the body back together. At least they have teammates around them.
Keep pushing.
An average pass. Let's see if it's caught anywhere. A wet ball is never conductive.
That's gutsy and brilliant. Taking the ball from right under the opposing team's nose. One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff.
Against the odds.
A good defensive clock. Going to be the move.
Thank you.
absolutely have to stop him. Or her. Whatever. It was time. Not far from the end zone.
Not what you'd expect.
This is bloodbath.
Shuffling off the field, possibly off his mortal coil.
Certain nothing will go wrong before the next turn.
Makes me want to throw a saddle on him.
I would advise you not to try, Bob. It would probably end badly.
Wow, that is speed. Makes me want to throw a saddle on him.
I would advise you not to try it.
Look at this. That's gonna hurt in the morning.
We may see that player later, if they wake. The ball is handed off and play continues uninterrupted.
Oh, he got it. Losers win in the time left.
Would I want to return to the game? Probably not.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Get the ball. Just try dishing out a few whacks.
Getting fired in the morning.
so many touchdowns, Jim. I've lost count. I mean, I can only count to three anyway. But that was a lot, right?